Welcome back to my channel Way to Merchant MV guys. Once again, today's topic is going to be how to fill up the Synergy external registration form. People have many doubts. They have personally messaged me in the Instagram that there is an asterisk mark in the CDC place. So asterisk mark means that is mandatory. You have to put the details, correct details over there to proceed forward. But I'm telling you guys, for the dead carrot and Indian carrots, if you don't have CDC, suppose assuming for a BSc Nautical Science candidate, at this time he is pursuing his 6th semester or final semester, whatever, surely they are not having their CDC right now. After completion of their course, they will get the CDC. So if you don't have CDC, but you have to do the external registration, because until and unless you do the external registration, you cannot get the reply mail from the Synergy. So how to fill it up, I will show you practically and proper way that you don't need to put any CDC. Without CDC you can proceed. And another thing is that now Synergy previous year question paper is available. If you want to have it, you can contact me in the Instagram. You can see in the screen now that how to contact. So you can contact me like that. So now let's move to my laptop screen.
Okay, so as I have told earlier that many people have still doubt that how to externally registration for the Synergy examination. First thing I want to tell you that if you don't register externally, you will not get any email notification from the Synergy Maritime Private Limited, or you will not get any link. So you must have filled it up with proper details and properly. So we'll see how to do it. First thing, first name, middle name, last name. Okay, DOB you need to do from here. Okay, you just need select date, month and everything. Nationality, here Indian I think, and any nationality can appear. See, then your passport number is mandatory. You need to have your passport. Country, definitely you'll put. Address, nearest office. Office means from which center you want to appear. So as if that, you should fill it up. Photo upload you need to be done. See, maximum 10 MB will be the photo. So do like that, upload passport size. Now come to the main and important part. Many of people ask me that, sir, there is a CDC number, I don't have CDC, but the asterisk marks is there. Asterisk means it's a mandatory column that you need to fill it up. But see how to do it. Suppose you are a deck cadet, then you go to deck cadet first year, not second year. Second year means you have done a ship. Maybe due to some reason you have left your company and you want to rejoin in Synergy. Means they are assuming you have CDC. Okay, that is why CDC is showing asterisk. See, I have select first year, there is no asterisk. Then you can select here BSc or DA, Diploma in Nautical Science, anything. See, now rank is also zero, you cannot do anything over here. Then mobile number and email ID, Indos you must have put it. And then state, after zip code you will find the state. This is a drop down box, so after putting the zip code you will find the state over there. Okay, so this part I think clear. Now this is, have you served in a vessel? No. Okay, so you will not get any kind of vessel details column over here. So SSLC, what is this? This is your class 10th. Then your HSE means your class 12. Here you need to select, like any state board, you will get your marks in the percentage. Even CBSC class 12 also you will get your marks in percentage. But ICSC board or any, but in ICSC board you will get your marks in the pointer or grade. So we will select over grade here. Then all these rows will be activated and you can select the year. So this two part I think is clear. If you have done any kind of BSc, so you can put over it. But don't put BSc Nautical Science because it comes under PC training. So here also one guy asked me about that. Suppose grade, to put over here your grade, overall grade, your college or institution name and your university over here. And another thing is that the year of passing, as if now in this drop down box 2019 is the highest, there is no 2020. But no need to worry guys, you can put 2019 and proceed, because this is not the final registration. You will get a link in the final registration afterwards, and there is a semester wise you can put one by one marks. If you fill this one, suppose 4.8, suppose, then this will active one by one. It will going to be active. Then have you ever failed in subjects semester examination? Yes or no? Anything you can do, have any reference? If you click, you will get one column referred by Synergy Maritime. Yes or some or name associated with Synergy Maritime Private Limited, you can put if you have any reference. And finally, you have to submit. You will not get any problem. Now another part I want to clear for engine cadets over here, that if you are engine cadet, then you don't need to select that engine cadet first year, second year. You will get the same problem. You need to select training marine engineering, then GME. Means you have know what is GME. I have made a video. I am training marine engineering. Means people who are pursuing the GME course after mechanical engineering, they need to select this GME. And the guys who are doing the marine engineering for 4 years BTEC, they have to select this TME. So there is no asterisk marks you can see in the CDC. So if you don't have CDC, no issues, no problem. You can fill it up the form properly. And another thing, for the GP rating candidates have also asked me this question, that sir, I am getting this asterisk marks. I have researched on it, but there is nothing, because if I am select here also the trainee seaman or trainee seaman also, then you will, if I am selecting this trainee seaman also, you will get this asterisk mark. So I think you must have CDC before applying as a trainee seaman. So I think you have understood the full process. So that's it. If you have any doubt, you can know me in the comment section as well as my Instagram ID also.
So I think all the doubt has been clear. I have shown you properly how to fill it up. So do it properly and correctly, because if you have done any mistake in the external registration form, Synergy might not reply you mail back. So very carefully do it, guys. So I think you like the video. If you like, please like the video and share with other guys who are struggling to fill this form, because lot of people are struggling, because this form is not for the deck cadets or the only freshman, because master, even chief officers can also apply. So it's a little complicated, I know that. So I think now doubt has been clear. So please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon and select all to get notified all my upcoming videos. Stay tuned, stay happy, stay home. See you in the next video. Signing off for the day.